Hi, my name is David, and in today's video we're quickly going to show you how to downgrade the firmware. If your firmware has been upgraded to the 2020-1021 series, you might have a supply problem on its screen when using Ghost White Toner or our CMYK cartridges. This can be easily solved. Go to Setup, scroll all the way down to Service, and scroll down to Laserjet Update. Click on Manage Updates, check automatically, and turn it off. Also on Allow Updates and turn it off as well. Now you can allow downgrades and allow the downgrade. Switch to your computer and select the printer update icon. Choose the printer and send the firmware to the printer which you downloaded. We will put a link to this firmware in the description of this video. Once you have sent the firmware to the printer, your printer will be working just fine with our cartridges again.